Everybody's got opinions, but no solutions. You're just looking for a way out. The left-right party game's just prostitution. You missed the sign saying stay out. You tried to flip it, tried to switch it. Ask those who broke the system to try to fix it. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again. And they're expecting something different. Your rights are being violated and you just standing up for your beliefs. Funny how the universe speaks. Blue lives matter, you gang affiliated with police. Feel oppressed, pledge allegiance to a wounded knee. Armed to the teeth, MAGA hats marching for peace. Pick and choose what you're wearing for the mark of the beast. Pick and choose who is worthy for your so-called peace. Standing rock for examples of your so-called peace. Yeah, forced democracy only breeds hate driven offsprings. Calculations add up when there's poverty. It isn't rocket science. Simple mathematics, desperation breeds monsters. Just don't panic. You think the civil war's a landslide, but you forget who spilled the most blood for the flag you stand by. So much death on my ancestors' dirt. So no matter where on earth, you stupid motherfuckers can't hide. Everybody's got opinions, but no solutions. You're just looking for a way out. The left-right party game's just prostitution. You missed the sign saying stay out. You tried to flip it, tried to switch it. Ask those who broke the system to try to fix it. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again. And then expecting something different. Your rights are being violated and you just standing up for your beliefs. Funny how the universe speaks. They just wanna see you struggle. Pass the buck, it took them to use a knee. Just for them to use a knee, huh? Middle finger to the motherfucking capital. Evil thrives when there's not enough capital. To them the ideas of freedom's just laughable. These politicians spell it with an I. Capital. Confederate flags, miss me with that shit. Creepy Uncle Joe or an actor who's bat shit. I don't trust no Illuminati. I would probably change my mind if I saw Bernie Sanders do a backflip. Not even that shit, I'ma make the call. Do you think you would've stopped it with the bigger wall? To be honest, I wouldn't wanna be y'all. Cause when it hits the pinnacle, the kingdom will fall. Everybody's got opinions, but no solutions. You're just looking for a way out. The left-right party game's just prostitution. You missed the sign saying stay out. You tried to flip it, tried to switch it. Ask those who broke the system to try to fix it. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again. And then expecting something different.